that somehow being pro-business means giving companies their own governments, that is not what a free market is all about. They're upset because they're actually having to live by the same rules as everybody else. They don't want to have to pay the same taxes as everybody else, and they want to be able to control things without proper oversight.